And my headphones fell on the ground. stores were closing, so that was very kind of you. Thank you. I remember you for that. It's little things like that that give me hope in humanity, that make me feel positive. Because to be honest, yesterday I was not having the best day. I was really not. Not having the best day. Not having the most faith in people. And sometimes you just have those days, you know? Those days where you're like, I don't really like anyone right now. Everyone, leave me alone. Please. Nobody is nice. Some days you have those days where nobody seems like they're kind at all. But then other days people are kind. And you feel good. Like, yeah, there are nice people. Okay, be a nice person. Do something nice, okay? Be a nice person. Do something nice. Hold the door open for somebody. I don't know. Offer to buy someone's coffee who's standing behind you. Whatever. Do something nice.
Video.
the link to our video in this video description, so please go watch it. Let us know, what do you think? Did she do a good job of acting out my style? What do you think? Go let her know, okay guys? In her video, she asked her viewers to come over to my channel to tell them, like, that she made the video, like, to try and see if I will come watch the video. And I think it's really sweet, because if people make a video dedicated to me, or they have a picture they make of me, or anything, I will always go check it out, guys. As I'm, yeah, I like that. I think it's cute and fun, and I'm just like a normal person. Like, I'm nobody special. I'm just a normal person. You would see me on the sky train, and I have my earbuds in, and I'm like, not in the mood to talk or whatever, you know? I'm just like one of those people that you would see. Nothing special really about me. So when people like send me a postcard or draw a picture for me and email it to me or make a video and dedicate it to me, I feel so special. So anyways, thank you for all of you guys who do those things. So now it's like 5:30. I'm gonna go edit this video and my Spanish video that I just made, posted on the channel tonight. Then I'm gonna go shower, make dinner, because tomorrow's a very long day for me. Long day. I have to get up at 7. And, well, actually, no, sorry. I have to get up at 5 because I start at 7. Then I have to stay until 8 o'clock because I have a staff meeting. So I work from 7 to 3, and then from 3 to 6, I have to wait. Because there's no point. By the time I get home and I go back, I'm just gonna be home for 1 hour. It makes no sense. So I think what I'm gonna do is use the work computer and go on my YouTube and reply to comments. And of course get coffee. And maybe make a lo-fi video on my phone. And then, yeah. And then Friday's gonna suck because I'm gonna be so tired, because I have to get up at 5 again. So we'll see how I do. Pew. And also tomorrow, guys, gonna be posting a video, my part of the ASMR Weekly mega collaboration with like wizardy stuff. And the video looks so cool because I'm like poof, 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 and you can see like the pretty colors and the poofing dust, and it's so cool. Yeah, please go check that video out tomorrow when I upload it, and then go on over to ASMR Weekly's page. Go there, stop this video and go there. Subscribe, so when the collab comes out with a whole bunch of ASMR artists, you're gonna be the first one to see it, okay? And you can be like, hey, I came from ASMR Alysaa channel, okay? Yeah, do it, do it. Do it, 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 do it. Just go like, raid ASMR Weekly's channel and be like, Alysaa sent me, Alysaa sent me, Alysaa sent me. Okay, yeah, go do it. Gosh, I'm really in a silly mood. Let's hop like a bunny, okay? So, my red hair. Never gonna guess it, but this is coming next. This sound, ow. Actually, that didn't really hurt. I don't know why I said ow. It's like one of those things where you say it, but like you don't mean it, because that was an ow. This is just like some box over there. It's nothing. It means nothing. It's nothing over there. Let's cut the lights. Two. Okay, let's cut you. So in right now. Do you even know what it is? It looks like an old phone cord, but it's actually to dye your hair. I think I might have showed this in another video. Actually, in a Spanish video, but I haven't edited or uploaded that yet. So you don't have, you haven't got to see it yet. Anyways, it's quite messy, but we're gonna leave it like that. You know what I want to do? I want to do a Doctor Who role play, because you know the Doctor's a female now, and I could totally be all